I'm Noor Sayed, your math teacher. Welcome back in the session 2021. I welcome all the new students in Rankers family. I hope you have enjoyed your vacations and completed your summer assignments. Before starting the chapter, let's just recap whatever we have studied in our previous classes. So here we'll start from the one digit number. So one digit number starts from 1 to 9. Okay, so 1 is the smallest one digit number, you know very well, and 9 is the greatest one digit number. So if we add 1 in a 9, if we add 1 in a 9, so it will become 10. Now 10 is the two digit number. So two digit number starts from 10 to 99. So 10 is the smallest two digit number and 99 is the greatest two digit number. So again, if we add 1 in a 99, so it will become 100. Our children, 100 is the 3-digit number. So 3-digit number starts from 100 to 999. So 100 is the great smallest 3-digit number and 999 is the greatest 3-digit number. Again, if we add 1 in a 999, so it will become 1000. Now 1000 is the 4-digit number. So the 4-digit number starts from 1000 to 9999. Now you know very well that is 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number and 9999 is the greatest 4-digit number. Again, if we add 1 in a 9999, so it will become 10,000. Now 10,000 is the 5-digit number and 5-digit number starts from 10,000 to 99,999. So 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number and 99,999 is the greatest 5-digit number. Again, if we add 1 in a 99,999, so it will become 1 lakh. Now 1 lakh is a 6-digit number and you have to study from 5-digit to 6-digit number in this class. So 6-digit number starts from 1 lakh to 99,999,999. So if you add 1 in a 99,999,999, so it will become 1 crore. So children, you have to study up to 6-digit number in your class 4. Rest of this, इससे आगे के जितने भी digits के numbers हैं, वो आप बड़ी classes में पढ़ेंगे. Now children, we will learn how to read 5-digit or 6-digit number easily. So Indian place value table, ये जो table है, that is Indian place value table. So इस table में numbers को जो है, वो groups में और periods में break up किया गया है. So here we have ones का group, thousand का group and lakh का group. तो ones के group में जो है वो 100, tens and ones. Thousand के group में 10,000 and thousand and lakh के group में 10 lakh and lakh. आपने class 3 में thousand तक की place value पढ़ी थी, that is जिसमें 4-digit numbers आते थे. अब आपको class 4 में दो place value और introduce हुई है, that is 10,000 and lakh. Okay children, now अब आपको दो बातें बहुत ध्यान से रखनी है. पहली बात ये, जब भी आप नंबर रीड करेंगे तो आपको लेफ्ट टू राइट साइड से नंबर रीड करना है. एंड सेकंड, व्हेनेवर यू आर रीडिंग द नंबर, यू हैव टू कंबाइन दैट ग्रुप दैट पीरियड. आई एम गिविंग यू वन एग्जांपल. सी, आई हैव रिटन वन नंबर हियर, दैट इज मैंने लाख में 3, 10,000 में 6, 1,000 में 2, 100 में 5, tens में 3 एंड ones में 6 लिखा. सो हाउ विल वी रीड, that is lakh, so 3 lakh. Now 10,000 ke place pe that is 6, it means 60,000. Now 1,000 ke place pe 2. So as I told you ki hum group ko combine karenge, so it will become 62,000. Now 536, again I am telling you ki hum group ko kya karenge, combine karenge. So now it will become 536. Again I am reading the number, that is 3,62,536. Now another example I am giving you children. I have written down one number here. You can see that is I have written 777. But now many say expanded form में लिखा है. So ones की place पे only 7, there is no 0. 70 at 10th place, 100, 700, 1000, 7000, 10,000, 70,000, lakh, 7 lakh. Now we will read the number, that is 7 lakh, 77,000 combined, and we will start reading the number from left side. As you have seen, that is I have started reading the number from the left to right side. So now here is 7 lakh, 77,000. 777. One more thing I just want to tell you, as you have seen कि जैसे जैसे हम right side से left side की तरफ move करते हैं, so it increase 10 times. You can see. So children, till then we have completed first part of our chapter. Next of the portion will complete in our next video. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.